Right to health is a basic human right. Unfortunately, majority of Indian women do not have access to this right. According to the World Health Organization, depression will be the second largest illness in terms of morbidity by 2020. One out of every five women is affected by mental health problems. Since women in India face gender-based discrimination at every stage of their lives, AWAG Women's Action Group has been working with women affected with mental health issues since 2008. AWAG considers their psychological well-being as a major cause of concern. To start with, AWAG community leaders disseminate awareness about mental health by approaching local communities. Women are provided psychological counseling to lead a better quality of life. In severe cases, patients are supported with psychiatric care and medication as per requirement. Group therapy through workshops is provided to community women. Each year, AWAG intervenes with around 3,000 women from local communities. Through AWAG intervention, awareness among women has spread at a faster pace, and they are well informed about their mental health care problems. Counseling has provided better coping skills and supportive environment where they feel empowered.